Frack Geek, the eight. They're the first and second picks away. Frack Geek out quickly, out deep. It's going to push on. Going with it, Ponting's Nail in the early part. Ponting's Nail pushes on to lead from Frack Geek and driving up Arabella Fig. Around the outside, Lectra Munster. Paraphernalia back and trying to work into it. Then Dan Shen and Sea Rose Black down the back. It's Arabella Fig, the leader. Frack Geek is there. The inside, Paraphernalia is running on. Behind those, Ponting's Nail up at the turn. Frack Geek, Paraphernalia getting the run. Arabella Fig still there. Paraphernalia. Paraphernalia went home too well and beats Frack Geek. It's three Quinellas for Jeff Guy today. Then came Arabella Fig, Ponting's Nail, Lectra Munster, Sea Rose Black, and Dan Shen, the treble Quinella, after race number eight. So Paraphernalia back in the ruck, weaving through, got the rail, got the split on the turn, and then too powerful at the end. Jeffrey Guy, Chris Johnston, a fawn dog, April 2014, Big Daddy Cool, Scrappy Coco, has been too good here, the favourite, beating 8 Frack Geek, who set up outside the pace all the way. Jeffrey Guy, a black bitch, May 2014. Where's Pedro? Proven in parlour. And third, going the way of number 3, which is Arabella Fig.